By Bravo. Losing Bravo. Losing Bravo. Losing Bravo. Okay. Losing Bravo.
Shit!
Okay. Losing Bravo.
Shit!
Okay. Losing Bravo.
Shit!
To repeat, my screen turned black. Okay. Losing Bravo.
Shit!
To repeat, my screen.
What's a repeat?
You wish you had a YouTube video. I've never seen your YouTube video. You want to take a break? Yeah. I kind of want to take a break because I've been sitting in this chair for like 3 hours. How long have we been playing? Yeah, I need to take a break. I gotta pee and eat dinner and see if anybody's alive. I gotta piss. Alright, one sec, I'll be back. I'm gonna take a... I swear we should be practicing writing code right now. How many fucking combinations of code are there? So hard. Was automatically in it? I don't know. I'm trying to type something up right now. I have to type this. Oh, it's kicking me, I think.
Be aware that we have lost objective charge.
Dang, what did I write? Wow. Why is it so big?
Jekyll, Granate, kommt!
Luke! I am your father.
Darth Vader. Yes. That's what I do. Ah, shit.
Thank you.
up to 6. How do I use InDesign? How do I do a multi-page document?
We are halfway through. Keep going.
Really? Wow.
The fuck is all the enemies?
Book?
Oh, I found one.
Fuck. New.
They're at B. Ah, fuck.
Are you talking to me?
That went too fast. I think it either glitched or one of our guys is hacking. I don't know.
Nice. I want to see if I can make a book.
Oh, we got a tank right over here.
When did you say you're going to Vermont? Pages? That's still another 2 weeks. Oh, excuse me.
Hilft mir irgendwer, ihr müsst mir helfen.
I'm gonna watch a tutorial on this Adobe software. But I'm still on the mic if you want. But I'm talking to myself, so sometimes I do that. Adobe. InDesign.
Ich bin bei dir.
Attention, we have now taken objective Bertha.
Sprengladungen sind bereit. Sprengladungen sind scharf.
Yes, this is what I want. Oh my god, it'd be so cool to make a book. See, I'm thinking out loud here. You probably don't give a shit, because as I think about this, I'm like, I don't know if anybody gives a shit. If you design your own book, right? Like, you gave me the power to have the software to design my own book. I could make a book, any kind of book, okay? Any kind of book. But do people buy books? I think people buy books. But in the modern era, you bought a Destiny book. That's a beautiful book. Oh, really? You read? Do you have two lives that I don't know about? I've never seen you read. I hate reading. But if I designed a book... Sorry? Yeah, I used to read books like Goosebumps and stuff. Like, books were really good. I liked reading out loud. That's what I got into. Stories are great. I liked writing stories. I like to write my own stories. Books are great, because your brain goes off in this weird tangent where you can imagine whatever you want. I was just thinking, if I published a book and I put it in Barnes & Noble... Would people buy it, or would it sit on the shelf? Is it better to have a book that's digital? And then the next question is, instead of a book, shouldn't it be a website? Where you can just flip through pages? So you're saying you don't want a book on a website, you'd rather have it in your hand and flip the pages with pictures maybe, or... So I'm asking you, the younger generation, people still buy books? Alright. Well, your software could help me design a book. I just didn't realize people bought them still. It's like a debate. Should I spend the time making a book or a website? Anyways, just curious what you thought about that.
No, I don't want it to be that. I want it to be a regular port. Why bring that up? Are you still there? I opened up, or I was looking at a tutorial on animation, and the Adobe suite has an animator program. It looked lame. It looked lame though, like, if you've ever seen South Park, it'd be cool to make a Simpsons cartoon. But the cartoons that people were showing me on the tutorial look like South Park. Like, everybody looked really flat. In The Simpsons, I bet they have like over 100 artists probably working on cell frame, making the character turn around, but I wasn't convinced you could make The Simpsons. Everything look like South Park. That'd be so cool to draw like a cartoon. But I feel like that's a totally different program. I don't know what program they use to make a cartoon. Document set up? Number of pages, there it is. Oh, here we go. Can I do it? No.
Good. Objective Dora is ours.
Presentation. You see two pages.
Ah, there we go. Cool. Okay.
How do I get to this? What did I just do? The fuck?
Be aware, we have lost objective Dora.
What? Oh, okay, cool. Looks like it's working. Oh my god, I can scroll down! Sweet! I can see every page! Oh, I'm starting to like it. I'm trying to design a book. I've never done this, but it looks like the program's doing a lot of the work for me. This is sweet! Oh my god, this is sweet. I've already written the source material, and I just copied it. Okay, this looks like everything. Nice! Okay, I was curious. I wrote this, like, long journal entry. You know, you can like write in your journal.
We have lost
I wrote this long journal entry and I wanted to see how many pages it took up on a book. And it's like 5 pages, but the font is really small. Sorry, I'm talking to myself. I'm just working this out as I move along. I wonder if I can bump everything down. This is sweet. Are you playing Battlefield still? Okay, so if I hit return, will that bump everything down? What did I just do? Did that bump everything down? Yes, I think it did. Wait. Did that work?
Well done. We have taken
off. Did that work? What the fuck? Okay, it worked. Nice. Thank you! Look at me, a little editor. I'm a little editor. What the fu- What?
Thank you.
There we go. Oops.
We have lost objective Emil.
Cool. This looks hard. How would I edit this? No, don't fuck up.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
What?
taken objective Able.
We have the objective! Onward!
They're in my sight!
Take control of the enemy objectives. They are taking the upper hand in this battle.
What? What the fuck is my password? It's so stupid! Fucking hell! Like, what the fuck is my password? And... my fucking shit! I don't know what my fucking password is! I don't know what my fucking password is. God damn it! 992448. So dumb. New password. Oh, so stupid. Is that good? You cannot use this pass.